seventh grade band. This group, it has been playing for a little bit over 1 year on their instruments. Last year at this time, they got to do that fun concert where they showed us our first note, but we're beyond that now because we are have been playing our instruments for one more year. Because it will help kind of portray what the composer is trying to convey, and maybe you'll hear that while you're listening. So the Greek hero Hercules was sentenced by the gods to endure 12 seemingly impossible labors in order to redeem himself. Hercules versus the Hydra portrays the second of these tests, his battle with a nine-headed water serpent with deadly venom and the ability to grow back two heads for every one cut off. So you're going to hear this very epic battle music. It's very intense, very exciting. We've had a lot of fun working on this piece. Hope you enjoy Hercules versus the Hydra.
Thank you.
thank you. The final piece we'll be doing with our 7th grade band is called Cartoon Classics. This is an arrangement of a lot of old school cartoon music, thinking 1940s and 1950s Bugs Bunny. So you'll hear Brahms' Hungarian Dance Number 5. You'll hear The Ride of the Valkyries by Wagner. So you'll be kind of thinking of Porky Pig and the Kill the Wabbit. That cartoon will come to mind here. So this has been a really fun one to work on. We hope you enjoy our final piece. This is Cartoon Classics.